A sole proprietorship, an LLC, or a corporation. Interesting. What's the difference between them?
Well, an LLC, or a limited liability company, is a legal entity that stands on its own and exists separately from its owners, which would be you guys. It helps protect your personal assets and keeps them separate from your business assets, especially in the event of a lawsuit. A corporation, on the other hand, is owned by its shareholders, and a sole proprietorship is an entity owned by a single person.